Struthers Fire Department investigating after this early morning fire on Frank Street just after 2 a.m. Firefighters tell us the home was vacant and getting ready to be torn down. No one was hurt.